It's not a sudden decision. I mean, basically, over the years, many of my friends in SDP, and I made a lot of good friends since 2011 general election when I joined SDP for the first time contesting in this same GRC, Kuala Lumpur. So I had to resign because I was a candidate in the presidential election, and no candidate can remain a member of a political party. So, but even then, a lot of people from SCP helped me in the presidential election as well. So, and they always ask me to go back. Whenever I meet them outside, hawker centers, food court, shopping malls, or in the streets, they are always asking me to come back. So, and it is really not, the reception has been quite warm. And I don't think anybody felt left out or that it is so sudden. They find it's a credit to themselves that I finally coming back, you know, it's like the return of the prodigal son, so to speak. And yeah, they're quite happy and they welcome me back. And it's, as I mentioned before, it's only a phone call away. Dr. Chi, I call him, and then it was, the conversation was smooth. There was nothing untoward about it. He said, well, he has to speak to other members of the CEC and to seek their views. And from there, it was just a matter of process and a matter of time. I am known to the residents of Holland Bukit Timah. A lot of them have asked me to go back and contest in Holland Bukit Timah. A lot of them are my ex-colleagues from the civil service, and a lot of them are personal friends. So it wouldn't be a surprise, even though the news is a bit surprisingly late to come out. But I'm known to them. I'm known to a lot of people in Singapore. So it wouldn't be a disadvantage. It's just a matter of going back. It's like going back to your roots, the values that you champion for Singaporeans, find expression within SDP. So in fact, a lot of people, after the announcement was made, a lot of my friends messaged me and say, well, this is what we had expected you to do. And anyway, welcome back to the fold of SDP.